Welcome to our new video about the Mind Chronicles, unraveling the secrets of psychology. Sarah, a curious and enthusiastic young woman, sits on her comfortable couch, surrounded by books on psychology. She's eager to learn about the mysteries of the human mind. Suddenly, her best friend, Mike, bursts into the room. Mike hands Sarah the book titled The Mind Chronicles. They both sit down, ready for an adventure of discovery.
Sarah, I just stumbled upon something incredible. I found a book that unlocks the secrets of human behavior.
Really? Tell me more.
Deep within these pages lies the key to understanding the human psyche. But it's not an ordinary journey. Brace yourself.
Look at all these emotions. Happiness, anger, sadness. They are like flowers blooming within us.
And just like flowers, our emotions can change depending on our experiences. Our perception isn't always as reliable as we think. Our minds can play tricks on us.
Wait, so our judgments can be influenced by our biases? Our memories shape who we are, don't they? They help us learn from the past.
Absolutely, but memories can also be altered or forgotten over time. That's why eyewitness accounts can be unreliable.
Humans are fascinating. We're influenced by our peers, and we mimic each other's behavior without even realizing it.
That's right. Our need for social acceptance can affect the choices we make and how we perceive ourselves.
Understanding ourselves is the key to unlocking personal growth and happiness.
And it's a lifelong journey. The more we explore our inner thoughts and feelings, the better equipped we become to understand others.
Wow, that was incredible. I feel like we've just scratched the surface of this vast field.
Indeed, but isn't it amazing how psychology gives us a glimpse into the complexities of human behavior?